Use a black marker to cross off any previous shipping information, such as barcodes or notations. Then remove the original shipping label, and you're ready to pack the box. Repackage the phone by placing the phone inside the box in bubble wrap. Fill out the FedEx billable label with your name and address in the From section. Remember not to sign in the release signature box. Peel off the label and stick it to the box.